Coming up on Monday, the city and county of Denver are going to be going to federal trial after a class action lawsuit was filed in regard to people who said that they were injured during the George Floyd protests. Already this year, the city has paid out more than $1 million to people who said they were injured in those George Floyd protests by police projectiles. And I just learned after sitting down with the new executive director of the Department of Public Safety that the Denver Police Department is no longer going to use those 40-millimeter sponge grenade projectiles anytime there is a future protest. I sat down with him. He talked about how they've made changes since the independent monitor report that happened in 2020. Although the city of Denver is now currently without an independent monitor, they've been looking for someone, but recently they had three finalists and those people were all eliminated. So they're going to start this process over. They're hiring a new recruiting firm. And then in a couple of months, they're going to start taking applications again.